1 on PS4, of course. Just setting up the stream. Give me 2 seconds. Just setting this up. When it's ready here, it'll show up. Just setting it up. Here we go. We're nearly ready. Bandicoot. One last thing, just change the picture here. Here we go. Save, and there we go. Yo, what's up? We are now playing Crash Bandicoot 3. This game's good, you know. I like this game. It's a classic, like. Cannot be. Evil, great evil has come.
No one dares fail the great Uka even once. But you, Cortex, you have failed me twice.
Great Uka. It was that infernal bandicoot.
Go on, Neo Cortex. Yeah, bro.
You lost the crystals, and I have lost my patience. There is now no one of our
sources. Patience, bitch.
I know we've had a few unfortunate setbacks.
And fail. But since your wandering has managed to set me free, I am feeling generous. There is still a way to amass the power needed to enslave this miserable planet. And this time, the great Uka will make sure that you do it right.
Okay, all right.
After many eons, my evil twin brother, Uka, has been freed from his underground prison. Long ago, I locked him there to protect the world from his malice. Now, free once again, he must be stopped. Children, Uka and Cortex plan to use this time-twisting machine to gather crystals that lay scattered across time. I have brought you here to recover the crystals before they do. To open the time portal, simply stand on the button and then jump into the portal. Good luck.
I haven't played this game in ages. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, like. Help me grow. The time twister, alright, okay. Load it, bitch. Load it. Just crash, man. Oh, what I got here? Two boys, why not?
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look! I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Hell yeah, we'll. Toad Village, bitch. It's 1925, is it? I mean, the graphics is just on point. Can we do that double jump on him? Come on, bro. Come on, keep up. Extra life, bro. Extra life, man. Anybody watching this, please leave in the comments below. You can still send comments, it's coming through speech like a robot. Do you play this? Or have you played this? I've been playing through them all, but I thought I'd play through Crash Bandicoot 3 since I haven't played it in a while. Yeah, bro, give me the lives, man. Give me the fucking lives. I can't see how many lives I have because the thing's in the way. Damn it. Seven, I think. Checkpoint, bro. Yeah, I got so many apples. I got so many apples. I got so many apples. I'm so healthy. I ate so many apples. Because I got so many apples. I got so many apples. I got so many apples. I got so many lives. I got so many apples, man. It's not even funny. There's a crystal for that. Crash Bandicoot, man. Next stream, we're maybe going to move that to over here, maybe. So we can see exactly how many lights I have. So yeah, do the dance, man. We'll do the time trial again sometime. Under pressure? Let's do it. Ah! Fuck happened here? This one is levels is like really hard to like control, you know? Cut shark just gangster boy. I'm gangster boy. You wanna mess with me? Jeez! Bitch. I've missed one. One box boy. Wanker. Really like the these levels. Really like the sea levels. There's one box boy. One per second, dude. Da-da-da-da-da, my word. Come on, Coco. Yo, what's up, viewers? What's up? What's up? Let's do this. Let's do this. There we go. Is that you not a gamer or a girl gamer? I think I fixed it for you. You can still message, it's text to speech or message to speech. So. Oh my god, seriously? Oh, no, I'm missing. Starting to know what way to jump at these. So these players being here, these players. Yeah, boy! Go on, give him a pep. He did well. Yeah, Coco. Yeah, Coco! Remember, I can't still get messages coming through speech. Feel free to text away. Ah, hit Boneyard. Making waves is pretty cool. We'll do Boneyard. I'll lose a couple of lives in this, I guess. Kick your ass, Tenny. Boneyard. The Boneyard. Oh my god, look at this. This is so hard to control. Hit this level, boy. It's probably like my least favorite level, to be honest with you. Woohoo! I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, come on, like, seriously? Super. There's those fire things to get me, boy. Bonus round. No, we're tired. talking broing up, we're talking bro. Let's do this. Remember this? I love how many lives I have, but the camera things aren't. It's a shitload anyway. I'd say I have about 12 lives. What's up, viewers? What's up? Please subscribe and. For the new viewer, I can still get messages. It's coming through speech, so please feel free to send a message. Let's have a chat. These are the bits of hit here. Live. Let's concentrate with this. Oh my god, I can't believe I wasted it. No bro, no! Ah! TNT nearly hit it. I hit these! Ooh, boy, that was pretty intense, boy. That was pretty intense. Jeez, boy. That was probably my least favorite level, to be honest. But it has to be done. And as the wise man says, let's move on. Making waves is pretty fun. You mean? What? I don't know, we may. You mean? Go on and send me a message, really, see if it's through a speech. What? What? What did he say? I don't know what to say. See if I set it up right. See, it's so hard to control this thing, keep it straight. Come on, bro! Oh my god, you just had to hit him, didn't you? You just had to hit him. Hit me with your bitch. Yo, what's up? What's up here, what's up? Amy, was that you? What's going on? What's going on? Just playing some Crash Bandicoot here. Part 1 of Crash Bandicoot 3. Jesus! A lot of bombs, boys. A lot of bombs. Ah, no way. What's this? Oh my god, I'm fucked. The hell am I supposed to buy this? Slow boy, slow! There we go. That was tight, that was tight. This thing handles like a shopping cart. Anybody new in the stream, please comment, leave a comment, and please subscribe. Please like. Is that it? Jeez, always imagine this one to be longer. Whatever. It's okay level, the level's okay, you know. Not a bad level. Now we gotta fight the boss. Come on, Crash, man. I have no idea how to beat him. We'll see. I know we get power. We get a power. So there could be double jump or double spin. Not sure. Let's find out. Amy, did you send a message? What? What? Yes or no?
I said no!
Oh, that's right then, somebody else. Send hey. Want to send hey, what's up? Because then I can hear different words it sounds like. Maybe it's going to send hey, I don't know what it sounds like. Or hey, yo. Oh, I remember this one. Lions come, don't they? Come on, Tiny. Tiny! Jesus Christ. Throw tomatoes at me for, bro. What is it? Double jump, is it? Supercharged button. Ah, okay. And that is our power up. Supercharged body slam. Nice. Nice, I guess. Nice.
He hated everyone and everything,
but a good heart nonetheless. Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
Nice. Yeah, mate, did you ever play Crash Bandicoot?
Huh?
Did you ever play that?
No.
This game? Remember this is the game, the 3-pack you got me for anniversary? What? We'll play more of it because I do like enjoy them. Checkpoint. Yep. Got back to life. Well, I can have so many lives in this life. Checkpoint. Here we go. Give me my Kimika. Bonus round. Not be able to get all the boxes in this until I get the bazooka. I'm gonna have some little lives there. Bye. One box, and that's from the bonus round. Bastard. I have to unlock the bazooka first. My boys are gone. Toontown. Without one. Anyway, I'll do this last level and then, are you ready? Mm-hmm. What?
Yeah.
Hey, well, how's your going? What? What do you mean? Reminds me of Aladdin this level. Arabian Dead, like Arabian Nights. Remember the tune from that TV show, mate? This is the game I was talking about just now.
Is it?
No, it's not that tune, like it's... Tune's just true. Throughout the game now. So many different tunes now. Like, you know. The Boinger? Love this game, boy. If I had the bazooka, I would take you out of this guy right now, boy. Bonus round. Oh my god, don't tell me I need... How about that? Oh, I thought I had a thing. Hey, you bastard. I thought I had a Kuma guy. There we go, that's the stuff. Maybe 55 so far. Oh, you bitch, I didn't see you. Oh my god. Oh well.
Sorry, I'm back.
Oh, it's okay. That's alright. What's up, what's up? Oh my god, can I get by this gun? How the hell did I get by him? Oh my god, keep going! One more time. There we go. Oh my god, I can't get by him.
Not much you.
Oh! Getting pissed off at Crash Bandicoot just. There we go, bam now. I got it sorted. The text to speech. Oh, I got all the boxes now. Nice. Get text to speech sorted, so. There you go.
I play Pokemon Go every day.
You play Pokemon Go every day? Nice. That's good. I play Pokemon Go none. Last time I played Pokemon was on the tablet. Game Boy Advance emulator, I think. What do you say? Say it again. Say it again. I'm bloody fourth, I have to be first.
Up that. Epic. I am just kidding.
No, are you? I need to get first to get second. I gotta make the speech later. I'll do it for next time. But other than that, it's works perfect. So hard to get first in this. So hard to get first, and you have to get first. Come on. Are you still playing Ratchet and Clank? Ah, oh, fuck's sake. Like, you know what I mean? Like, back in the game. Jeez. Gotta get first. Come on, Crash. Pull it together, like. Pull it together. Pull it together. You mean I need to get first? Then we're ready to watch that. Hmm?
So that's
going
to be
fidget. What is it? No, nothing. Takes a couple of goes, like, but you'll get it. Thank God the race doesn't last long. Gotta hit these here, see these here. Oh my God, the next startup.
Ratchet and Crank.
Ratchet and Clank. Nice, nice. See it, Emily? The messages are being converted to voice. What? Because people talk different ways. Because everybody talks different. Oh my God, I could have won that! No! This is one of the hardest races ever, boy. This is like one of the hardest races. I Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank. Come on, get it, get it, get it, get it. I don't know how to boost start, I can't remember how to boost start it. Oh, fuck off, you fucking... Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Cool. Oh, no. Oh, you fucking joking. Oh. Amy. It was me and him. I was that close for fuck's sake. Good bastard. Ah. This is dumb, boy. Like, why am I not getting any positions here? Like, this is a flawless run. Here we go. Yes! Fucking! Amy, I got it. I got it. That was neck or neck there. That could have went either way. That's one of the hardest races ever. It wasn't that hard on the PS1 or 2, whichever this came out for, I think it was PS1. Fuck. Complicated, like. Whew. So. Um So that's gonna be the stream for the day. Part 2 coming soon. If you're new, please subscribe and like. Thanks. Naughty game, whatever you're, naughty game girl gamer. And peace. Catch part 2 soon. Thank you.